So that's true. George Washington was either the 9th or the 14th president, depending if you count the Continental Congress or the Articles of Confederation. However, he was the first president under the Constitution, which is the system we use today, hence why we consider him the first president. But the actual first president was a guy named John Hanson.